Welcome to Raikur.com. In this video, we'll explain you how we can set it up PDF export in different font style and languages in Confluence. Confluence is giving flexibility to export any block or pages into PDF format, and that PDF format are the base language. But if you want to export into any other language or any other font style, we can also do it. So if you want to learn in detail, feel free to watch the complete video. And if you want to learn more about Jira and Confluence, feel free to watch my Confluence and Jira playlist. And I've also created one of the in detail Jira for Scrum Master and Project Manager course, which is available on raikur.graphy.com. This course will help you to understand in detail how we can use Jira for Scrum and complete project management. So I will also include the URL in description tab, so that it will be easy for you to refer. Now, let's go back to our actual topic, where how we can export PDF export that the language setup in Confluence. This is my Confluence page, and here in settings tab, once you click on this page, it will navigate it to PDF export language. Before proceeding further, let me explain you how it looks. So if you can see here in my space, here I've created Scrum Master. So this page contains in normal format, but after export, you can see this PDF is generated based on the font which I have provided. You can see this is generated in different language. Whichever data or informations we have added, that data is get updated because of that format. So how will generate these type of PDF format into different font style as well as different language? So for doing so, we have to set it up for environment. For setting the environment, we have to navigate into the settings tab, and from here you'll find it out PDF export language setup options. And make sure whenever you are using this option, this will be applicable for our complete Confluence instance. So that will get impact everyone within the organizations, whoever is using this functionality. So if you're not confident enough, once your work is done, make sure to revert it back default settings, because at the time we can just set it up any one style. So for generating this, we need TTF or etc format. This format we can get it from any Google site. Like simply you can search for French language TTF file or any font style format. As of now, I'm using fontsquirrel.com. From here, I've downloaded the TTF file. So once you click on this, it will take few seconds and get it downloaded in GIF file format. Similar like this. Here I extracted this file and I got two TTF file, one for 3D and second one is for 2D. Once this extraction is done, simply I will upload this TTF file on my Confluence. So for uploading this, simply choose file and select that file and click on open. This will take few seconds to upload this file. After that, you have to click on install tab. Because I've already created, that's the reason you can see this file format is generated. Let me do it for 3D as well. Post that, we'll revert it back to default. Install this. Again, this will take few seconds and you can see this format is updated successfully. After that, once I will export this into PDF format, I will see this options. This will take a few seconds. Okay, the session has been expired. That's the reason I got this. Now, from here, I want to export this into the video format, and you can see this will take a few seconds, and post that you'll have the options to download our file. I will download this PDF and we'll see this file how it looks. You can see this was 3D format. That's the reason you can see the differences which we have added. Based on the 3D file, we'll get that PDF generated within that font style and language. Exactly similar way, you can also download the PDF or any blog or pages into different language as well. But make sure we can always set it up just to one language at a time or one PDF file at a time. And once your task is done and that PDF file is not as per your organization's requirement, make sure to revert it back to default mode. So what I will do, I will just restore to default so that it will contain Helvetica install format. Let me refresh this page and again we'll export the PDF file to see is it exactly generated based on our default settings. So here export the PDF and you can see this will take 30 seconds. Post that, we'll have that file available for us. Now I will open this file and you can see exactly same format is available which was there initially. This is how we can set it up any font style or any languages at the time of export, and based on that PDF file format, this will download the PDF for us which we can use it for our projects or documents repository. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. If you have any suggestions, feedback related to Atlassian products, always reach out to me within comment sections. And if you have any topics which you wanted to learn in future, feel free to add in the comment sections. I will definitely come up with a new video based on that topic. Thank you. Happy learning.